What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's TheFEARhunter coming to you pre-recorded from this little audio recording done in Audacity. Just a quick introduction here to give you an idea of what this video is about. Basically, I'm playing a game called The Culling. For those of you who don't know, this is an early access title on Steam for $15, a little bit more in Australia, but you know. It's like a standalone battle royale, I guess. But I'm not really here to showcase the game at all, you know. I've been playing it for a while already, so. The purpose of this video, actually, is... It was a little test I did with OBS. I added a few new... A couple of tweaks here and there to the settings. And I'm just testing to see how it goes. It looks a little better. It might improve the quality of future videos, once I've finished, if this even works. And, stuff like that, but... When it comes to Premiere, I still got to worry about exporting and shit, so, yeah. It may not improve the quality at all, might make it worse. If it does, let me know. If I don't figure it out myself, anyway. but yeah, so, I'm going to try and tweak quality settings things around a bit. Since I don't do many uploads anyway, I thought, you know, why not go a couple of... throw a couple of long yards and increase the quality a little bit, you know, may as well. I'm not recording that much, I'm not putting many videos up at all. It's just the odd one here and there. And this one is basically the start of a test. So, if it works, you might see better quality videos from me. If not, then I'll just return to normal. You know, it happens. But, yeah, I guess that's all I really have to talk about here. Just letting you know that there may be some bit of lag here and there with the video, because the current settings I have it at is sort of affecting the FPS a little bit, so I might have to tweak that a little bit and try it at another game or something. But well, I'm actually gonna keep using the Culling, since you know you gotta have a what do you call them? What do scientists call those? That one thing that I forgot at the moment, but someone smarter than me, remind me in the comments of what that that word actually is. anyway, that'll do. So, enjoy the video, guys. I hope it's not too bad. I'll see you when I finish exporting it. And yeah, see you in the next one. Peace out, guys.
I saw a second guy come up to him.
Is your vision impaired?
Contestant just got shanked with a dirty, unsterilized blade. It's a good thing he's dead, or that wound might have gotten infected.
Good hit.
Your opponent just killed someone else with a spear.
Let's get past this damn thing before it gets shot.
A contestant just killed an opponent with his fists. He fisted him to death.
Damn my shadows.
Where's my damn shadows?
You know, I'm gonna have to get back and deal with this situation.
Just got hacked into pieces with a razor shark blade.
That's a problem. Well, not really if you know what you're doing.
Your opponent just killed another contestant with an arrow! Another contestant just... An opponent just killed another contestant with an arrow!
Fists.
Okay, so that kill might have been a little bit cheap, but I just want to quickly mention something that I see happening lately in the couple of games that I've played since the update. People are backing off a bit. Alright, they're not... Well, obviously it's not as fast-paced as it used to be, so you can't really just go in swinging anymore, but... Some people are making the mistake of backing off for too long, and I noticed before I used this build that people were doing what I just did here. They would go in for a couple of swings, notice that the person backs off a bit to try and line up another shot, so they'll turn around, pull out their bow, and then shoot them. It seems to be working at the moment until people figure out how to counter it, but it's a good food for thought. Let me know if you thought it was a little bit cheap. Might not have been. Who knows? Anyway, we'll move on.
The ones that back off are the ones that seem to lose a lot.
Good health will keep you healthy. Being aware of your health status will help you survive during your time on the island.
Going faster.
I hope that makes you feel all better.
It does cost a lot more to heal, but it goes faster at least. It's one every two now. I needed that, and I want to save the health kit a little bit. I'm going to spam it again. Die there. Damn. Back up again. I need more sticks. I mean, arrows.
Here's a pro tip. Use the master gas switch in the center arena to fill your enemy's lungs and eyes with toxic gas. Followed by light diarrhea. You killed somebody else.
Yeah.
I think most of my kills are just luck rather than skill here.
You killed another contestant with an arrow!
Probably the guy with the chainsaw. He's already set up in the center. Just running around like a lunatic. He's got a bow though. Okay, let me stop this real quick. I'm just gonna say right here, I'm not the best. I'm not even great at these games. I'm not even gonna claim that I am. Those last couple of kills were just fancied up to make the video a little more entertaining for you guys. Now, I'm just going to go straight out and say that I did not win this fight. And you will find out why very soon. So, I'm going to play the fight out. And then, I'll recap at the end and show you some of the mistakes I made that you probably might pick up on as the fight goes on. Alright, see you at the end. Except I'm a better shot. Fake is staying still. Got blocked at the wall there. Bastard. He had a sword, though. Oh well. 4 kills. Not bad. Alright. So as you saw, I lost the fight. Now, I want to quickly cover a couple of things that happened in that fight that both of us did wrong, but ultimately I did lose because I was under-equipped. So, let's start with the initial fight. So, I fired the first shot, obviously. It hit, and then we began a little bow fight. Now, his mistake there was staying still. He hardly moved. I was able to hit a couple of good times and such. But then, obviously, the adrenaline kicks in, and then I got a little cocky, so I came out of cover, which was my first mistake. So he managed to get me down at about half health there. Now, you can see as he starts to move towards me, I could have had a chance to use that health kit that you may see in my inventory there. Now, there's my second mistake. I could have easily healed myself up while he was trying to charge me, rather than try and get that last hit in. It may not have worked. I could have backed off to do it. Who knows? I may have been able to recover my health, which would have given me a little more of a chance. And for my third mistake, you can see that I have a spear there. I could have easily thrown my knife at him, or attempted to throw my knife at him, to hit him out and knock him down a bit more so I could finish him off. Now, obviously that would have come down to luck and whether I was a good aim. Now, as I said, I don't claim that I'm good, and I'm not even actually that good. I usually get lucky most of the times, or I just get matched up with the right kind of people. So, yeah. That's pretty much this. Unfortunately, it seems that I turned out to have done this video as more of a showcase rather than testing, but it's sort of both. I was kind of showcasing the new update as well as do the old OBS quality test thing. So, yeah. It ended the way it ended. I lost. I'm not gonna hold that too much, and I'll probably get back to it once I finish this recording and upload it to YouTube, and probably play another game. You never know. So, that'll do for this video. I hope you all enjoyed as bad as it was. There's probably a kill recap playing now just to cover some time while I finish this audio, but I'm gonna leave it here so the video doesn't end up too long. Alrighty then, enjoy your fears, guys, and I'll see you all in the next video, whenever that is. Peace out.